don't know, man. Not the way things is looking. Look, let me tell y'all something. Women, they do the same thing that men do, man. They cheat, they go out, they wild, they girls gone wild, but they're a little better at it than we at. See, they plan it out, man. And if you don't understand how the game works, you know what? I think it's time for me to break it down to you. Let me tell you my story. Now your sister lying for you when I walk in the house. She like, oh, you just walked in, she just stepped out. When I'm 2 seconds behind you, take detectives to find you. Let me just remind you who the hell you lying to. Said that you was going out with Claire. I called Claire. Hello? She was at home, you wasn't there. I'm like, oh, hell no, dog, she wouldn't dare. There she did, went to the club, there she is. That's my word, I started thinking all absurd. I started listening to Tank like,
well, maybe
and yeah, I cheated once, twice, maybe three. But hey, that ain't the point, we ain't talking about me. Don't change subjects and claim you love fast when every other day, I don't know who you gon' fuck next. I'm thinking you my girl, my lady, my boo. Tell me, admit nothing, we can work this through, psych.
Are we really sure?
Yeah.
That a love that's lasted for so long can still endure.
Can it still endure?
Do I really care?
Yeah.
Light up
yeah.
My head.
You don't think you need game, homie, you better have it. Cause women cheat like men, only they better at it. You kiss your girl on the cheek, thinking she's sweet. She got a man to meet her needs for every day of the week. Monday, she with Larry, he think he's slicker than hair grease. Big daddy with a caddy and he rocking his hairpiece. He like to show off, he spending the bucks. But she ain't even gotta fuck him cause he can't get it up. Tuesday, she with Claude, he also treat her like a lady. Shit chivalrous, pull a chair out and he's always there to babysit. So
Wednesday and Thursday,
she could go out and dance. And if she met me, she probably had a one night stand.
Friday,
she back with you kissing and cuddling, talking about a hard weekend looking for love again. Now I ain't trying to tell you that you're wrong for keeping up. All I'm trying to say is you don't own it, you lease it.
Are we really sure?
Really sure?
Come on.
That a love that's lasting for so long can still endure, baby. Do I really care?
I don't know. I'ma sing it one more time, man, don't get distracted. Your woman cheat like you, only she better at it. She come up with the plan beforehand, before you even ask.
Where was your ass?
She tell you where she been and then give you a hug. Back rub on the water for the tub. By now, you didn't forgot you was a thug. Wait, you need some help, stud. Your girl wearing perfume and spandex like I'm going to the health club with Cheryl.
You know Cheryl.
Yeah, you know Cheryl. With two baby daddies, one for her and one for your girl. And the whole world knows, but they can't convince him. That's his baby mom. Man, he's so defensive. She ride around in the Benz and spin them ends up. Took me to the mall, that was so expensive. I ain't trying to tell you not to give her your best, but you might want to still have a paternity test.
Are we really sure that a love that's lasted for so long
can still endure?
Do I really care?
Elsewhere, cause there's so many girls around the world going on elsewhere, going on elsewhere.